make sure you make a Trash Day Football.com, FreeCityHigh.com. Here with Jake Murphy, Vincent Mack from St. Xavier Bombers, who just beat Colerain 24-23 tonight. Jake, great game by you. You guys had to stop the run. Nice job going the whole time. You know, talk a little bit about that defensive performance.
First off, all the defensive linemen really helped me because I had to fill that time. I started out not doing so well in the first half, and then at the beginning of the second half, I really well. And we adjusted and put the sweeps in.
So you got seven tackles by the end of the third quarter. You end up hurting your shoulder there. How physical was that game tonight?
Yeah, they're pretty fast, and big fullback got a little bit. We got a hit on them, so that's how it ends up.
You got 2 weeks off before you had to play this out. You know, your team had a little bit of momentum going in. Where do you see you guys right now as far as your development as the season's gone on and how far you've progressed to this point?
I think in that bye week we became more of a team. And I think we're learning to work better now. We're learning more intensity and play like a team. So it's all working.
You guys have been here before. You have brothers who come through the program. Can you guys make a run, and what will you guys need to do from here on out to get to the state?
We need to keep working hard and practicing because we're practicing really well. And I think that if we just continue like a team.
There you go, Jake Rupp, defensive back for St. Xavier Bombers. They win tonight 24-23 over Colerain. They will advance next week to the regional finals. I'm Greg Shoemaker for TriStateFootball.com and CityHigh.com.